السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. حبيبي how are you? Hope fine إن شاء الله. Today we are going to talk about قلقلة which is echoing or vibration. So we have to vibrate the sound of the letter by the end of pronouncing it. Not to move it, just vibrate at the same مخرج. Not go towards fatha, kasra, or dhamma. We have to just vibrate at the same makhraj. I have five letters for qalqala. Five letters for qalqala, which are qaf, ta, ba, jim, dal. Qaf, ta, ba, jim, and dal collected a the words قطب جد. So when I have any of these five letters, I have to apply قلقلة just with one condition, which is سكون. Just with one condition, which is سكون. So if I have قاف طا با جيم or دال signed by سكون or assigned due to stopping, I have to apply قلقلة. Like here, برب الفلق. It's assigned by سكون due to stopping and it's قاف, so I have to apply قلقلة. إذا وقب. Again, assigned by سكون due to stopping and it's bare, so I have to apply qalqala. I have 3 degrees of qalqala, which are weak, strong, strongest. Weak qalqala, strong qalqala, strongest one. How to differentiate between each? Weak, the letter of qalqala is in the middle of the word. Sada. صدرك. While strong one, it's by the end and signed or assigned by سكون with stopping, which like أحد. أحد. The strongest one, it's also by the end, but it's signed by شد. So I have to stack more. والحج. والحج. Hope you get it now, and I welcome for any questions, inshallah. See you, habibti. Assalamu alaikum.